morning I am getting my pot roast ready because I'm efficient like that. Didn't sleep very well last night. I got to piddling around last night, so I went to bed late, and then I couldn't sleep well, and then someone might have kicked me in the face. Anyway, I woke up with a headache because the weather here, like, I don't know, it's not conducive to sinuses. Anyway, and then we had an eventful morning because my oldest had a project due that she finished this weekend, yet she forgot. We took a picture of her. Of her with it and everything, and then she left it here. So after fighting all the school traffic, we get there and she gets out and she's like, "Ah, I forgot my daffodil," because it's a daffodil, of course it's a daffodil. And well, she's a daffodil in this upcoming play they're doing, her class is doing, called The Snow Queen, and she's a flower. And they had to do some character representation thing, and she made this cute little flower. I think I'm cuter with it. What do you think? Yeah. So, I came home and went back up to the school with the daffodil. They have this table up there in like the front office little waiting area where you just like leave things that kids forgot, like school lunches and such. That doesn't look very good. I'm going to throw that one off. The other day, I had just bought these potatoes and I walked into my pantry and it like stuck so bad. There was a rotten potato in the bag. The rest of them are fine. My family will never know. Anyway. Anyway, they have this table where you just leave the stuff and the kids, like, text your kids to come get, pick up whatever it is that they left. So, that's what I did this morning. Very excited because my parents are coming this weekend, and I'm excited to have guests. I miss my mom. I miss a lot of people. I want everybody to come visit me. So, if you're watching and you're my friend, you need to come visit me. So if you're a reader of the blog, you know that I've been doing my 31 days of blogging, and it's day 4 because it's October 4th, and it's all about menu planning. So Wednesdays are my days when I do crock pot meals because we typically have church on Wednesday nights. It's not been quite as easy lately because since we're still trying to find the church we want to settle at, the girls are not really thrilled about going to things yet. It's been a kind of a battle at times. Do you ever use shallots? This is especially for my friend Christy Champ and Melissa McAdams, because they used to make fun of me for using shallots. If you're wondering, a shallot is kind of a cross between, well, it's a type of onion, but it kind of reminds me of garlic. It has a little bit of a spicy component to it. I don't know. I like them. So the kids are adjusting to our new area. They're still, of course, missing their friends, but they're getting, you know, my middle child was the one I was actually the most concerned about because she's my sensitive soul and she is just thriving. And I don't know if it's her age, like, you know, because eighth grade is a good year because you're kind of top dog anyway. And, but you know, it's hard to move during middle school. And so I was worried about her, but she's doing great. She's like making friends. They had this band fun run last weekend and we got to see her interacting with people and being, you know, social and laughing and enjoying people's company, and she seems to be doing great. So I'm really proud of her. And Clara has been doing really well with volleyball and made the volleyball team, and that's been taking up a lot of her time, but she's really enjoying it. She comes home crazy sweaty every day, which I suppose is a good thing. And Mallory's getting involved in her choir and theater programs. She really enjoys the theater here. They had musical auditions last week and she got some callbacks, so she doesn't know what they're for yet. It's all kind of this big secret, the way they do callbacks. Excuse me. So, but that was encouraging, so she should at least be in the ensemble. You know, when you come into a new program, it's always hard to know how you'll fit in and what the directors will choose to do with you. So she's been a little, you know, nervous, but good. She's doing fine. Tinkerbell is my favorite. See this cute little cup? It says, "Mornings aren't magical." They told us last night at the theater and booster meeting that the theme for banquet this year is Disney, and that you're supposed to dress up, even the parents. So I'm trying to figure out a way to dress up as Tinkerbell. Don't you think my daughter would like that? Unfortunately, I do not have a Tinkerbell build. But I have a Tinkerbell crown, so maybe I can just wear a green dress and stick on my little tiara and so the key to the good pot roast is searing the roast before you put it in the crock pot to cook all day, because it gets those juices trapped inside the meat and then it becomes really yummy. So what I do is I dip the meat pieces in this mixture of onion soup mix and ranch dressing mix. And then I sear it in the pan and put it on top. So I'm going to do that and maybe come back.
Thank you.
There we go. And then I'm just gonna pour some tomatoes on top and a little bit of beef broth. Despite my crazy morning with having to fight school traffic twice, at least I have dinner ready.